why can't I use the circuit terminal?
Because you've already used it.
Did I?
Yes.